in the loss here to Nashville. Here a left wing pass. There's a shot by Rosinski. Another attempt here, turned aside by Pascal Leclerc. The Jackets with a quick clear and a Jerdev out of the zone. Nick Jerdev.
Mr. Tkachuk and Mr. Wade, Mr. Guerin.
Ryan Johnson wins the draw from the left point. Shot by Backman and scores. It may have been tipped. It went five hole and the Blues are first on the board. And again, that's not what the Jackets wanted to see happen. Now Wall, Modine, hands to Vomorny. 2-on-1 with Jerdev. Vomorny across the line. Jerdev's got it. Jerdev shoots. Scores! Nicky Jerdev has tied it up. It's 1-1. An odd man rush. And Jerdev gets the goal for Columbus. And it's a while between goals. That's his first goal in 12 games and fifth of the season.
That's the club's 38-point improvement from 66 to 104. Was tied for the fifth best ever in league history.
Well, as Doug McLean told us during that first intermission, nowhere to go but up with this team right now. Disappointing 30th in the league, and now the go-ahead goal. Backhanded in, and St. Louis regained the lead as Mayer wide of the net. Knocked off the wall, picked up here by Jerdev. Jackets now into that second of a double minor in front. Oh. Leslett, he scores! Power play goal! Rusty's got his third goal in two games against the St. Louis Blues. And once again, we're tied, this time at two. Play in the Columbus end of the ice. We've passed the five-minute mark. Oh, nice move there by Pascal Leclerc to slide across the goal mouth. And a golden scoring opportunity. Blues will attempt to clear. Jerdev with a good hit along the wall. And Vomorny on the turnover. Here's Vomorny walking in. Saved by Legacy. Loose puck again, Vomorny. Coming late, there's a shot. Scramble, shoot, score! The Jackets have taken the lead. Aaron Johnson's shot thrown into the face. And somebody, it perhaps was Modine, that got a stick on it. More importantly, Columbus take the lead. 3-2. And he wrists one wide of the net. Fritchie on the rebound. Fritchie plays it off the backboard. Look at Dan Fritchie. Try to fire a shot. That one is blocked. Fritchie's stick broke. Here come the Blues. Four of them across the line. A pass here. Rosinski with a shot. Saved by Leclerc. And the rebound is batted out of the air. And they tie it up to the St. Louis Blues. An odd man to shoot in a shootout this season. Carries in. Guerin walks in and scores. And now the Jackets need to keep it alive. Here comes Manny. In. Manny denied. The Blues will win. Columbus has suffered their seventh defeat of the season